So I'm back again with another review, Dave Firestone. We're going to stay with Sierra Nevada for this week's review. We're going to be doing Hazy Little Thing IPA, which is 6.7% alcohol by volume. Oh, and here's a pro tip. For people who just try beers for fun and aren't really into IPAs, they make good cooking beers. Like if you want to make beer battered fried chicken, you can use something like this. And I don't know why I put the can down. I wish I could say that I was intoxicated, but I'm not, as of yet. Excuse me. This one's got a pretty subtle scent to it. Not as bitter as I thought it would be. So that's a plus. You get a really harsh aftertaste. I don't even know how to describe it. Hold on. I mean, I knew I probably wasn't going to like this. Now, this is, in terms of, it's better than the Imperial IPA, but that's actually not saying all that much. It's better only by comparison. Yes, I'm going to finish this on camera. I don't want to finish this on camera. I don't really want to, but you know what? I'm not going to finish this on camera. I mean, this is getting a D plus. It's drinkable somewhat more than the Imperial IPA, but it's still not great. So, disappointed here too. We've got two more reviews to go with Sierra Nevada. We got one next week. I'm Dave Firestone. If you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.